All right, stand up, the Vanguard.
Yay, time to play the game again. Let's go. Ride this. Go ahead.
Draw.
Ride this. Can you at least say what it is?
No. Ride this.
Ride. And move this to the back. Attack Vanguard, 11.
Vanguard. Draw this. Ride this. Attack.
No guard.
Ride this. Ow.
Crit, all effects.
Can you actually say the name
power,
of your cards, please?
Second.
You anyway, because there's a bad reflection.
Right now, and I'm making it worse.
All right.
No, I mean like
stand.
Bad reflection.
Draw.
I'm still making it worse.
Ride.
Getting worse.
Call. Call. Reveal. I search my deck for Great Three of Gurguit in its name.
Lols. Wonder how many of those there are.
Got it. Shuffle.
Are you?
Yeah.
Have you decided yet if you are trading?
I'll take a look.
Okay. Do you still want like those sleeves in the deck box or no? Or?
Possibly. The box would be for his sake.
I'll ditch that.
Yeah.
Alright, attack Vanguard, 16.
Guard.
True enough.
Kit.
As low as I currently
attack Vanguard, 14.
No guard.
Yeah, like I don't see myself
check.
Using more
you
glorious.
You don't know spoons. How much I spent.
Kit.
No, I don't.
Draw. Ride, Blaster Dark Diablo.
Hang on, though, let's.
Oh my god.
Let's see. Sure. What kind there? Attack.
No guard.
Twin drive check. First check.
Oh, I thought you meant fighters.
Second check.
Okay. Sorry.
Damage.
I didn't buy anything.
Oh.
Go for it.
Alright. Stand. Draw. Ride. Generation zone. Kaiho.
Ryan.
Striding to Scourge Point.
Ryan.
Gurguit's skill. Counterblast the one. Look at the top four. Call. Shuffle. It gains 2k from Gurguit.
That puts Unite online, doesn't it?
No.
Oh, that's only your first?
Yes.
Alright.
And call. Now Unite's online. Oh yeah, and also he also gets plus 5k and plus 5k here as well because of my Vanguard's ability. And his effect, put into soul, look at top three. Call. Shuffle. Yeah, is that right? And plus 7k, plus another plus 5k.
That's pretty good.
Okay. Attack Vanguard, 16.
Guard.
Kit. $50 to Vanguard.
Sure, no guard.
Wow.
First. Second. Third. Heal. Power to my power to Catalyst. Heal one. All right. Let's see. $28 to Vanguard.
Yeah, sure. Crit, out of Vanguard.
Okay. Turn in, D-stride.
And draw.
This is why I can't really.
Stride the generation.
Oh, really?
The mats just confused me.
Well, maybe a deck to start with.
I could still rebuild you something that might work.
He already built me two angel feathered decks.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. They're already in my room, but I forgot to bring them.
Good call. 3k, 3k.
I was rushing because my dad, he rushes me a lot.
Oh, I see.
Tag Vanguard.
How much?
16.
Guard.
Tag Vanguard. One. Kill this. Soul Blast this. Put this. Holy cross. Look top two cards. Okay, I'll go with that. Plus 10k.
It's nullified.
Check the triple drive. Critical. All effects to Hoel.
Holy Hoel.
Hoel attacks.
How much?
19, 20, 24.
I'll take. First.
Just, yeah.
Second critical, yeah, power to crit. Vanguard.
Go ahead.
Okay. Stand. Draw.
And now check if that one can piece of
generation stand. Zone, Kai Ho.
I don't know how my boyfriend was in.
I don't know.
It's easy when you get used to it.
Stride into that.
Ooh. Is that the Greek guy? Like, you know, the guy that does a lot of stuff.
I know that.
Unite, this gets 5k, all real guys are front row gain 2k.
Okay, effective Gurguit. Counterblast is the one, look at top 4.
That's an expensive friggin' 3-4. What is going on in there?
Oh, you just stop that.
No.
Alright, anyways,
that's how I make people uncomfortable, and I'm proud of it.
That was a stroke.
Call! And a shuffle. Plus 2k. All right, skill flame of victory put into the soul. I choose that character, gains 3k.
That character?
Shut up.
Because of that guy.
Well, you don't know.
Yeah, that's true. In this game, sometimes you can't tell what gender these things are.
Okay, call. Unite is now active.
I even called my
melee gains 3k from his skill. 5k, 2k, and 2k.
It's like, come on, guys, let's go.
Okay.
I feel like some turn, though, and it's not really...
Alright,
That should kind of end.
Let's see, so...
Like, it's not like I'm calling them a man.
23 to Vanguard.
I will guard and I'll intercept.
Okay. Alright, attack Vanguard. Ability gains 2k since I'm boosting a Unite ability.
Okay. I'll PG that before you can even finish.
Okay. First, crit, all here. Second. Third. Alright. Attack Vanguard, this will be, let's see, 19... 26!
I can nullify that again.
Alright, turn in, D-stride.
I'm not actually getting...
The connection is horrible.
Draw. Stride the generation!
Yeah, it takes a while.
Spectral Blaster Diablo.
Why not? And it was up already, so...
Stride skill. Bam! Kaiden. Plus 3k of the Hoel, plus 3k of the Diablo.
Hey Dan, what's something that really bugs you? What's something that really bugs you?
What?
What's
that?
What's
that timing?
Oh, God.
What was that?
Soul Charge, called Dark Heart Jumping. Soul Blast.
I have no subconscious.
Oh,
Damon, can I see your binder?
Hang on now.
Superior actually, call.
Hang on, we're, Oh. Pull up a seat. Just wait until this is done.
How old are you? 12. Oh, wow. 12 and able to beat you? That's pretty cool.
3K, 3K. It really does.
Skill.
Crits are definitely a thing.
Sure,
honestly, my hand had 4 grade 3s. I couldn't do a thing. It was horrible.
Okay.
How many grade 3s do you run in that deck?
8.
Jeez.
And I have 4 of them in my hand.
Like,
Dark Saga Fainter attack, 16.
Yeah,
16.
And 1 in my draw, yeah. So.
I'll take.
Can I see your card? Paul, oh, well,
as
yeah,
you can
Paul attack.
Tell, I had a
20
lucky
something.
Time.
24.
24?
Wait, 15, 16, 17. Yeah, it's still 15 to block.
Guard and intercept.
Blaster Diablo attack.
Stride.
Yeah. Stride through a thing.
It's nullified.
Check triple drive. Critical trigger. All effects to my Vanguard. Counterblast. See. I will kill.
You actually have to kill 3 this time, don't you?
No, I kill 2.
Oh.
These 2. Stand up. Full Vow skill. Go, Blast Your Dark. Plus another 5k to my Vanguard. Thanks to Kaiden skill.
It's Sonic the Hedgehog.
But pencils.
Yep.
42. To crit.
It's nullified.
Drive check. Critical trigger. All effects to Blast Your Dark.
Okay.
See you later.
21?
Yep.
Effect
16.
Effect of Gurguit. Counterblast 1, Soul Blast 1. I look at the top 4 cards of my deck and call a unit to the guard circle. Guard and intercept.
You only need 10.
Oh.
Yeah, it's only 16.
Yeah, 16. Too.
Oh, okay, I thought it. All right,
it's a snick.
And shuffle.
It's a snick?
It's a snick.
A snick. What's a snick?
It's a snick.
Okay, not bad. I'll end my turn.
Okay. Stand.
Oh,
drop.
The ears.
Call.
The ears.
All right.
So he had a really creepy goat, and that's all we had.
All right.
That's all we had.
Does he too?
So,
when he hits Counterblast 1, do something?
Counterblast 1, put in the soul, like, search, you know, my deck for, search top 3 for a unit, call 2, and open rear guard.
Oh, okay.
They're originally like 100.
Attack Vanguard, 16.
Guard.
Okay. So far, 110. Attack Vanguard, 18.
I have the money for it.
Guard,
okay. So, 2 pass. Yep. First, heal, works. Ah, power on the Vanguard, heal 1. Second, stand, power, stand.
Huh. Crit, power to Vanguard.
Okay.
To go to your hand.
Yeah. Attack Vanguard, 16. Ability, counterblast 1. Look at the top 3 cards and call a unit out. Call.
Guard.
Shuffle. Okay. Attack rear guard 13.
Oh my god, I was blushing a bit.
Oh, blasted arc, really?
I don't think there's anything to that.
13, huh? Guard.
Okay, turn in.
Draw. Strides the generation. Phantom Blaster Diablo. I call Hoel. Phantom Diablo skill. Oh yeah, I got retire rear guard. Yeah, bye. Okay, attack rear guard.
Okay.
Attack vanguard.
How much?
18.
18. Yeah. Guard.
Attack skill.
Man, I dropped my card.
Super retire.
36.
No guard.
All effects to Vanguard. Heal, works, power to Vanguard.
Okay. First. Second. Nope. Good game.
Good game.
And I'll attack your Vanguard Vanguard again. Does nothing. Attack Vanguard. First, Thavis' skill. Retire one.
Easy pick.
Okay. And this is going to be hitting for 31.
31? I will nullify. I am not letting your title bar go off. No way.
Fine.